Reaper, my triggerfish, once again, taking live. Ripping arms off and face out, accompanied by his goons. Going for the claws first makes it safe for his crew. Then he rips the face out. With all the commotion, it awakens the eels, so all the fish eats as much as they could. Then the eel locks in on the smell, sneaking around the back to set up. Once he's set, he come out grab the crab, thrust it viciously, then slid. Now that's a Krabby Patty.